Give it up for Dr.
I'm glad you could roll in this morning, Sheriff.
Yeah, we need your sass.
Oh, perish the thought. Anyway, we have a decapitated statue in the park. Mrs. Duffer's cat's on the roof again. And Mr. Galpke is sure that someone's doing something with his mail.
Yeah, I'll get right on that, right?
Also, Joyce Byers called to report her son Will missing.
Wait, Will? Not Jonathan?
Yes, Will Byers apparently never came home last night.
Mary, Will is 10 years old.
I believe so, yes.
And he's missing.
And that's what Joyce said.
Okay, then why the hell are we talking about statues, mailboxes, and fucking cats when we got a fucking 10-year-old kid missing? You have to work on your prioritization and relative importance skills right now. There's a human being whose life is on the line. Now, when did he go missing?
Joyce said last night, but I
don't know. You know what, Mary? You realize, of course, the first 12 hours of a missing person investigation is most important. Okay, you know what? Alright, so when did this happen?
I said last night and then called it in this morning.
Okay, you know what?
Alright.
In the future. Because the wheel should sail. When some important crime happens, like a missing person or a murder or a hostage situation or an arson rape where someone starts a fire and fucks a fire or a robbery, you know what you're gonna do? You're gonna get in touch with me first, okay? You're gonna call me up on the phone. You're gonna wake me up. You're gonna check and see if I'm there, okay? Got it? Good. Now, yeah. When did this happen?
He was on his way home last night. Also, Joyce Byers is in your office.
Joyce is in the guy! I'm working on the conversation.